بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. We will start the genetic code and genetic mutation. What is the intended learning outcome of our lecture? Is you have to define the codon, what the meaning of codon, مكونة من إيه, والcharacteristic of the genetic code. ويعني ايه الجينيتيك التريشن, what the meaning of genetic alteration, وايه consequences بتاعتها, what is the consequences of the change in the genetic code. The genetic code, it is the link between genetic information on the DNA and the protein senses, the amino acid sequence on the protein polypeptide chain. This is the genetic code, which translates the genetic information on the DNA in the form of genetic code on the messenger RNA, and then it is translated into protein amino acid sequence. The genetic code identifies the correspondence between the sequence of nucleotide bases on the sequence of amino acid. Each amino acid is represented by three nucleotides. كل amino acid يمثل ثلاثة nucleotides on the genetic code. تمام؟ Did you know that the DNA strand is formed of letters? Yes, the letters, they are called nucleotides. The alphabet of the DNA is four nucleotides. What are the four nucleotides that you know? Adenosine, thymidine, guanosine, cytidine, right? If you observe that we pronounce purine with S-I-N at the end, not adenine, it is adenosine because it is nucleotide. It is adenosine monophosphate and guanosine monophosphate. بنزود S-I-N في آخر الاسم بتاع البيورين, انما we pronounce the pyrimidine by adding a suffix din at the end. It's not cytosine, it's not cytosine, it is cytidine. It's not thymine, it is thymidine because it is pyrimidine. So the pyrimidine we add suffix din, din, انما البيورين we add sin. انتوا خدتوها دي صح؟ Letters, لما تتجمع على بعض, when we gather letters together, three letters, we will make words. The words is actually the genetic code. This is the genetic code of certain amino acids. For example, alanine. This is the genetic code of glycine. This is the genetic code of leucine. This is the genetic code of isoleucine, and so on. A multiple genetic code will give you the sentence, which is meaning that understandable phrase. يعني حاجة مفهومة اللي هي الجين, which is the gene. Understandable sentence, it is the gene. This segment is called gene or the, انتوا عارفين تسمعوا مني بالدوشة دي؟ يبقى هنا DNA strand is formed of letters, which is called nucleotide. Letters are gathered together, three letters, عشان يعملوا الجينيتيك كود. Multiple genetic code يعمل الجين. Multiple gene يعمل الجينوم. Total genome. يعمل ايه؟ The total genome. تمام. Features of genetic code. ايه المميزات بتاعت الجينيتيك كود؟ بتتسأل في الشفوي كتير. إن هي مكونة من it's formed of 64 triplet of codon. Each codon is formed of three nucleotides or called three base pair. مش three amino acid, لا three nucleotides. ليه why it is 64? Because it is 4 to the power of 3. 4 is the total number of alphabet of the DNA, but the 3 is the number of the nucleotide in single code. So 4 to the power of 3 will give us the 46 or 64 codon, genetic code. تمام. عندنا 61 genetic board represent the 20 amino acids. How? Meaning that ان كل amino acid have multiple genetic code. وده يديك ايه؟ يديك redundancy. يعني ايه redundancy؟ يديك نوع من البراح اللي هي السهولة والflexibility بحيث if there is any mutation occur may يعني ايه maybe it is of the same amino acid. يعني ممكن يصادف انه يبقى بنفس الايه الكود بتاع نفس الامينو اسيد فما يحسش بيه البيشنت. فكده if it is changed the sequence by certain mutation and give the same amino acid, this is called silent mutation. This will not give any disease. Just change في الجينيتيك كود between different persons اسمها بنسميها لما تبقى if it is less than 20% this silent mutation we called it polymorphism. Polymorphism if it is less than 20%, but if it is more than 20% we called it silent mutation. Okay, تمام. What the meaning of so it is 61 for 20 amino acids. Where is the rest of the 64? There are three codons of the termination codon that usually start with UAA, UAG, UGA. This is the termination codon. Just one start codon, if we see mean, which is also used as well in the in the middle of the polypeptide chain. So AUG, it is a start codon representing methionine that can be used in the start of the translation or start of senses of the polypeptide chain, and also stop codon used in the last nucleotide in the end of the polypeptide chain. AUG is used also internally, represent methionine. Methionine has no any other codon except AUG. الوحيد, the only amino acid that has single codon is the methionine. Represent the start codon and also used internally in the polypeptide chain. There are three stop codons. اتفضلي, مين اللي رافع ايده عايزين تسأله؟
هو انا كنت بسأل بس السلايد شو شغال؟ يعني في سلايد بتتغير لان انا عندي ثابته.
وانا عندي ثابته بصراحه برضه.
والله العظيم من ساعتها ما حدش بيتكلم. طب تمام.
اوكي تمام.
دلوقتي كل ده وما خدتوش بالكم؟ تمام. يبقى الجينيتيك كود ات اند ديفايد كورسبوندنس بين سيكونس نيوكليوتايد اند سيكونس امينو اسيد. عارفين ان الدي ان ايه مكون من ليترز, والليترز تتجمع على بعض تعمل ووردز اللي هي الجينيتيك كود, والجينيتيك كود تتجمع على بعض تعمل سنتنس اللي هي الجين, بعد كده السنتنسز اللي هي الجينات gather together to form the story which is the genome, total genome. الفيتشر الجينيتيك كود اول فيتشر ان هي 64 تريبلت كودون. Each codon is formed of three bases. تمام؟ not three amino acids. بنعرفها ازاي؟ How do you know that it is 64 triplet? By this equation. It is 4 to the power of 3. 4 representing the total alphabet of the nucleotide of the DNA. And 3, it is the number of nucleotides in single codon. So 4 to the power of 3, representing the total number of nucleotides of the codons in the our genome. 61, it is representing the 20 amino acid, meaning that each amino acid has multiple codon, except the methionine. Methionine is the start codon, AUG only. There is no other codon for the methionine except AUG. احفظوها, must be kept in your mind. AUG, it is the start codon for methionine and it also used internally. Three stop codon are present, usually start with U, UAA, UAG, UGA. This is the stop codon. Each polypeptide chain must be stopped by one of these stop codon. واحدة منهم بس مش كلهم. تمام. This is the جينيتك كود وفي اتش امينو اسيد. اوف كورس يو ويل نوت كيب ان مايند، مش هتحفظ كل ده، يو ويل اونلي كيب ان مايند ذا ستارت كودون اند ستوب كودون. ستوب كودون هير يو اي اي يو اي جي يو جي اي، but the start codon it is the methionine. Yeah, this is the only start codon. Okay, but this we will give you as information in the exam as a table. فاضل 10 دقايق ونخرج، فلازم يا جماعة ترجعوا تاني على نفس اللينك. After 10 minutes this meeting will be disconnected, so we have to enter again in the same link. Can you observe that each amino acid has more than one codon? This and this, this is for phenylalanine. It's only different in the last nucleotide, right? Both codon can be recognized by single transfer RNA, which is called wobbling. What's the meaning of wobbling? Non-traditional base pairing between the last nucleotide and the first anticodon on the transfer RNA, as we will discuss now. Here it is four codon for the leucine, and this is two codon for the leucine. These are different آخر nucleotide بس, the last nucleotide only. But these are completely different from these. This group can be recognized by single transfer RNA. This group can be recognized by single transfer RNA, but this transfer RNA and this is another transfer RNA, okay? Transfer RNA can recognize the different codon of the same amino acid only if they are different in the last nucleotide only, as we will discuss now. 18 بس 18 بس اللي كتبوا أساميهم في الغياب. ممكن أعرف السبب؟ مع أن عددكم 21 ولا 22. عشان كده بقول سكرين شوت هي أحسن حاجة. Imagine with me that it is the codon is one letter, so it is one amino acid only. If the codon is formed of two letters, so it is 16 amino acid only, because 6 is 4 to the power of 2, meaning 16 amino acid. Is this the total number of amino acid? No. So 4 to the power of 3, meaning 64. This will give you a redundancy, a freedom to mutate if their mutation occur. This will not produce fatal mutation. It will be a silent mutation because each amino acid has different codon. So we can these different codon can be recognized as the same amino acid. So this is called the silent mutation if it is less than 20% in the total genome. So it is called polymorphism, not mutation. Okay. Another feature of the genetic code, it is unidirectional. Unidirectional. Okay. تمام. يوني دايركشنال يعني بتمشي كان فلو فروم 5 تو 3 دايركشن اونلي 5 تو 3 دايركشن اونلي. تمام خلاص. تعرفوا تاخدوا الشات ده يا جماعه وتعملوه. انا مش عارفه اعمل له اكستراكشن بصراحه. اللي يقدر يعمله يعمل له اكستراكشن ويبعته لي قبل ما تقفل علينا البرزنتيشن اللي انتوا كتبتوا اساميكم. لما بندخل برزنتيشن جديده بتتمسح كل الحاجات اللي انتوا كتبتوها. في حد يعرف يعمل لي اكستراكشن ليها؟ سميه احمد. احاول اشوف اوبتمايز شير ساوند نيت انفورميشن هايتل ديسابل، او ممكن اشوف من الحاجات اللي ايه اللي انا مسجلاها ممكن اقدر اعمل اكستراكشن. المهم انها يوني دايركشن بتمشي من 5 ل 3 5 to 3 برايم اند. This is the direction of the genetic code. Cannot be read from 3 to 5, only from 5 to 3. there is no overlap, meaning that if the letter is repeated, this is not considered the same. There is no overlap. This is the genetic code with its own A, and this is another genetic code with its own A. This is not the same. So this is the overlap. The, when we consider A, it is the same for both codon. This is the overlap, but genetic code, there is no overlap. If there is here EA in the last letter for this codon and A in the first, is the first letter for this codon, there must be two A's, not single A to be considered for both. So this is the overlap, which is not present in the genetic code. This is the third characteristic. The fourth characteristic, that there is no punctuation, there is no comma, there is no stop. It must be in a continuous way, can, read in a continuous way without any stop from fixed point in a continuous sequence, three at a time, only in one direction from five to three directions. This is the punctuation. We stop to recognize another code, but it will not, there is no any stop. This is the punctuation, but actually the genetic code has no punctuation. Universal, it is found in all the creature, except few differences in the mitochondrial genome. برضو ما فيش ما بتتحركش. تحرك يا جماعة الصورة ولا بتتحركش عندكم؟ يا جماعة
تمام يا دكتور بتتحرك
تمام يا دكتور بتتحرك
تمام يبقى specific code stand
دكتور for the same
نعم
أبعت لحضرتك الـ extraction بتاع الشات تمام
بعتيها حبيبتي على الواتساب بعتيها لي على الواتساب شكرا جدا
بعتها على
الواتساب شكرا تمام يبقى feature of genetic code هي universal يعني كل الـ creature كل المخلوقات have the same genetic code for the same amino acid. Okay, except few exceptions في الميتوكوندريا. الميتوكوندريا, our own mitochondria, it's the code for methionine is different from our own genetic code for methionine. Methionine is AUG in our DNA, but the DNA of the mitochondria, it's slightly different. There are few exceptions in the mitochondria, okay? This is always in our DNA, always methionine. This is always proline. This is always serine. Okay? Feature genetic code is very specific. يعني specific. What's the meaning of specific? Meaning that unambiguous. لا شك فيها. Codon always code for the same, for the specific amino acid. This is AUG for methionine. This is CCG for proline only. ACU for serine only. Okay? Amino acid is the father for this genetic code. But the father can have more than a daughter, one daughter, right? This is called the degeneracy. Degeneracy meaning that the same amino acid may have multiple codons, but each codon has only presented one amino acid. This is the valine, this is the valine, this is the valine, this is a redundancy or degeneracy. Is this any overlap between the degeneracy and the specificity? No. Why? Because as follow. Because the, this is the father, this is very specific for the genetic code. But the one father may have multiple genetic codes as multiple children. So there is no تعارض, no opposition between the specificity and the redundancy. Redundancy meaning that multiple genetic code for the same amino acid, but it is for each genetic code, it is just one amino acid. But amino acid has multiple genetic code, right? Why degeneracy? Degeneracy meaning that freedom. Yani if there is any mutation for the amino acid, it may be displaced by another codon of the same amino acid. So the patient will not feel with any difference. العيان مش هيحس بأي حاجة لأن ده نوع من أنواع البراح ربنا مديهولنا عشان لو حصل أي تغير في الجينيتيك كود العيان ما يحسش. فقلنا لما بتبقى أقل من 20% بنسميها بوليمورفيزم، انما لما تبقى اكتر من كده بنسميها ميوتيشن. تمام. يعني ايه الووبلينج؟ قلت لك الووبلينج يعني المفروض الترانسفير ان ايه كان ريكوجنايز مالتيبل كودون فور ذا سيم امينو اسيد، هو بس سنجل ترانسفير ان ايه. ليه؟ لان في نون تراديشنال بيس بيرنج ما بين اخر نيكلوتايد في الكودون واول نيكلوتايد في الانتي كودون. يعني ايه برضو؟ وده مين